guys. So this trailer actually snuck up on me. I didn't know they were going to be doing a Dumbo remake. Seems to be the trend from Disney these days. They're taking all their classic animated movies and they're remaking them live action. This one is got me curious though, because Dumbo's one of those animated movies I haven't seen a lot of. I have seen it, but I don't know if I've gone back to the well a lot of times with this movie. So I'm curious to see what they're going to do with it live action wise, and if they're going to be faithful to the story, which I don't really remember because I'm pretty vague on it. So without further ado, let's leap on into Dumbo, the live action teaser. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, look, elephants.
Baby, one, don't you cry. Baby, one,
try Tim Burton. Nice. Did not know that.
Look at that.
Colin Farrell.
We're all family here, no matter how small.
Here he is.
Rest your head close to my heart. Never to part. Baby, oh.
Nice. I like the font. I like the circus environment. I didn't know Tim Burton was doing this. That is really, really cool. His second foray into the Disney world, Alice in Wonderland, two times. I haven't seen the second one yet. The first one was okay. I didn't love it. But this looks cool. Cast list. I saw Danny DeVito and Michael Keaton in this. We got Batman and the Penguin together again in another Tim Burton movie. That's cool. The animation looks amazing. The eyes of Dumbo look really, really nicely done, conveying a lot of that emotion of, you know, it looks like his mother's just been taken away. Like I said, I can't really remember the story too much, but it's the whole Bambi thing, young animal taken away from parents. No spoilers for Bambi though. Tim Burton, yeah, his early works, really love, amazing filmmaker back in the day. His newer stuff, I like that he's trying different things and just branching out. Like as an artist, as a creator, you need to kind of like broaden your horizons and try new things. So a lot of his newer stuff, it was okay. I didn't really love, like I said, Alice in Wonderland. I think it was a little bit, well, I suppose it was the only way you could really go, but very CGI heavy. Johnny Depp as the Mad Hatter was fine, I guess. Just didn't float my boat. But seeing what he's doing with this, yeah, like we've got the whole circus environment, so that is right up Tim Burton's alley. I love Colin Farrell, he's really cool too. So, but having Michael Keaton, I just love that this guy's just having a massive resurgence in movies ever since his Birdman movie, which I've yet to check out, but I will. It's on my pile. I will see. But Michael Keaton has just been all over it lately, so I'm really glad that he's back. And god damn it, if he could just do the Dark Knight Returns movie with Jack Nicholson as the Joker, just as a sequel to Batman and Batman Returns, could you imagine how amazing that would be? I've gone way off track. Dumbo looks fun. It looks like it'll be cool. I love all my movies, so I'm excited to see what Dumbo does with the ears and the flying. Looks fun. Anyway, guys, thanks for checking into my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment down below, and I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.